back the truck and bring the four-wheeler around to that point again.
All right, well, a little update. You'll see the footage of our first day of scouting. We shot a few bulls and had a really great time. Got into the thick of them real quick for a little bit. Opening morning rolls around and I got a couple pictures of the morning and a little footage, but as you'll see, we get to where we want to be. We get there at dawn and the sun's barely coming up. We get out of the car and we're hiking along this edge of this meadow, just skirting the tree line to stay hid a little bit and following these bugles. And literally 10 minutes into the hunt, poor Bob trips over some branches and falls and breaks his arm. Opening morning. So we he was pretty adamant about seeing these elk that we've been chasing for the 3.5 minutes that we were out of the truck. And so we go over and we see the bull and we see the herd, and we decided we shouldn't do anything with them at the moment because Bob has a broken arm. So we load up and take them to Nav Apache. We're in the hospital for about 4 hours. They get some x-rays, put a splint on, and send us home. Well, Bob was a little doped up on pain pills and swollen and not feeling great, so I gave him 2 days of rest. He rested all day Saturday and Sunday, and today's Monday evening. So that's 3 days, I guess. And we talked, and he wants to go try again with some more help and something to hold his gun up. He needs a tripod or a shooting stick or something to keep the gun pointed up, because he can only hold it with one arm and shoot. So we're gonna go give it another try and see how it happens, and we'll see. I got another couple more hours of driving, and we'll see how it goes.
He's a good bull. He's a decent bull.
You can take him.
He's a smaller.
Chewing on that log.
Hey, we're not elk.
Oh, you got the doe and fawn down here. I never even see.
He down.
Oh. You got him?
Got him.
Oh, he's down.
Well, that went quick.
Nice, boy.
big as we've ever seen. Keith,
here he is.
Bring your machine up here.
Good job, Bob. Broken arm and all. Not too shabby, huh? He's a nice bull. Wow.
Long. Look how long.